On the steering column is a spark and gas. I'm going to try and start the car, retard the spark. This is the spark here. The throttle I put down below almost 3/4 of the way. I'm going to turn the gas on with the 1/8-inch ball valve, and I'm going to use this little lever here to flood the carburetor until it comes out of that little hole in the back of the carburetor. I count like 4 or 5 seconds. There it is. Okay.